The shear force strain gauge load cell has become the main component in most industrial vessel weighing systems. Understandably, these simple devices are often regarded as commodity items, with little to differentiate one from another. However, a different story lies behind the spec sheet information. This presentation explains why. Simple shear force load cells were developed for use in weighing platforms and have strain gauges bonded to a web located inside a cavity. There are usually four strain gauges. Two are seen here, and two are mounted on the far side. They are stretched or compressed as the web is sheared by the load. The gauges are designed to measure the shear strains in the web. In a simple shear beam, there are also bending strains present, which contribute to the output. Under laboratory conditions, the bending effects, though present, are small in comparison to the applied load, and thus do not adversely affect the accuracy of the load cell. In a real process weighing application, however, the bending effects can change unpredictably due to thermal or structural movement. These additional strains result in measurement errors. The side loads can be in any direction, caused by agitation, wind loads, or the flexing of structural supports and piping connections. In addition to bending errors, the load cell is now subject to twisting forces, which result in additional torque errors. Simple shear force load cells work well in ideal conditions, and most have excellent specifications on paper. BLH, Nobel Weighing Systems, invented a unique load cell that continues to deliver great performance even when conditions are far from ideal. We call it the KIS load cell. The KIS load cell has a circular and symmetrical measuring element. It also has a sleeve which fits concentrically over the measuring element. This sleeve is the key to the KIS principle and was patented by BLH Nobel Weighing Systems. It allows the loads to be applied in line with the strain gauges. The measuring element deforms symmetrically, leaving the strain gauges unaffected by bending movement errors. The beam behaves in a similar way when subjected to side loads. This enables the transducer to reject errors caused by thermal or structural movement. Side loads that arise in the transverse direction due to agitation, wind, or structural deflections are similarly rejected. Even under 100% side load conditions, the measuring element maintains its symmetrical form, and the weight measurement remains accurate and stable. The KIS beam delivers measuring accuracy in the field where other load cells fail to measure up, not just in the laboratory. The KIS beam has a high specification on the datasheet, but much more important, it lives up to the specification in the real world. The KIS load cell has several features that clearly distinguish it from other load cells. These features make it very easy to install and extremely accurate, even when subjected to disturbing forces and severe environmental conditions. Thus, the KIS load cell is perfect for applications involving thermal expansion, structural movement, vibration, or twisting. Batching with heating or agitation are typical applications where the KIS load cell delivers. Agitation or movement from the use of mixers is a common problem. The KIS load cell withstands very high lateral forces and delivers accurate weighing even under these conditions. Heating of the medium in a vessel can cause thermal expansion, but the design of the KIS load cell allows for movement of the loading point. The load cell will deliver accurate weighing in accordance with the datasheet specifications, even when heating from the process itself or a change in ambient temperature causes thermal expansion. The clean surface and minimum mechanical mounting, together with its unique design, make the KIS load cell perfect for working with harsh chemicals, such as corrosive acids, harsh industrial detergents, caustic vapors, and granulate powders. The KIS load cell has been a high-performing component in the food, chemical, offshore, mining, and petrochemical industries for more than 40 years. Its unique features are improving precision in batching, tank weighing, web tension, and many other applications around the world. The KIS beam lives up to specifications in the real world.